Use throwing knives to deal with distant enemies.
Come in, my student. We have much to discuss. We are close, Altair. Robert de Sable is now all that stands between us and victory. It is his mouth gives the orders. His hand pays the gold. With him dies the knowledge of the Templar treasure, and any threat it might pose.
I still don't understand how a simple bit of treasure could cause so much chaos.
The Peace of Eden is temptation given form. Merely look at what it's done to Robert. Once he tasted of its power, the thing consumed him. He saw not a dangerous weapon to be destroyed, but a tool. One that would help him realize his life's ambition.
He dreamed of power then.
Yes and no. He dreamed, still dreams, like us, of peace.
But this is a man who sought to see the Holy Land consumed by war.
No, Altair. How can you not see when you're the one that opened my eyes to this?
What do you mean?
What do he and his followers want? A world in which all men are united. I do not despise his goal. I share it. But I take issue with the means. Peace is something to be learned, to be understood, to be embraced.
He would force it.
And rob us of our free will in the process.
Strange, to think of him in this way.
Never harbor hate for your victims, Altair. Such thoughts are poison, and will cloud your judgment.
Could he not be convinced, then, to end his mad quest?
I spoke to him in my way, through you. What was each killing if not a message? But he has chosen to ignore us.
Then there's only one thing left to do.
Jerusalem is where you faced him first. It's where you'll find him now. Let this final offering lend you strength. Go, Altair. It's time to finish this.
What's going on? What's
time.
He running from?
Draw.
Ensure your first attack.
is also your last. Don't toss your weapons around so carefully.
What would cause him to run like that?
He's going to run into someone.
What a strange man. Odd. Why would he do that? He's going to hurt someone.
What's going on? What's he running from?
What would cause him to run like that? Is he running from someone?
Oh my!
Thank you.
When will he stop acting like a fool?
What is that fool doing?
He's going to hurt himself.
Use free running to escape from a fight.
What is that fool doing?
Why would he do that? What got him in such a hurry?
He seems to be in a hurry.
I wonder if anyone was hurt.
What's wrong with him?
Why would anyone do that?
Pay for
Death
your
to
sins!
The infidel! I'll take you down! Death to the infidel!
Get out of the way!
I'll get you!
Die, infidel!
Won't get away from me!
Pay for your sins!
Move!
You're a dead man!
What would make someone move so quickly?
Keep doing that.
Why is he doing that?
What got him in such a hurry?
Huh. Don't do that again.
Watch what you're doing.
He's going to hurt himself. He'll hurt someone at that speed.
He's going to hit someone.
Strange. I've never seen someone do that before.
You know, you could have been more
now
careful.
Now the peasants are going to come.
Why is he in such a hurry?
Ever see someone do that before? I have.
You've something to say? You'll hurt someone at that speed.
doing?
Go away.
He shouldn't be running. He seems to be in a hurry.
I don't understand what he's trying to accomplish.
Now, why is he doing that?
Where is he off to?
Going to cause trouble.
He looks like he's being chased by something.
What would cause him to run like
that? I wonder where.
That's what you call running like.
Please, don't do that again.
You ever see someone do that before?
I have.
He's going to hurt himself. When he does, I won't help him. Was that
what's he running
necessary?
From?
What is he doing?
Why would anyone do that?
I've never seen someone do that before.
We shouldn't be running.
Look. What is he doing?
What would cause him to run like that? What's he running from?
What a fool!
What's got him so bothered? Lost his mind?
What is he doing?
What is that man thinking?
I've seen it.
What's got into him?
I wonder where he's off.
Huh.
stop acting. And I thought I was going blind.
Is he blind?
What is wrong with you? Is there a reason for it?